gunshot or something backfire.
I think it's a cannon that they're shooting.
Yeah. I better not hang around then.
No, that's fine.
What's your name?
Michael, number two.
Anybody know Duncan Jones?
Duncan's over there. He's waiting for P-Brock. Do you want me to go over and get him?
Actually,
are you guys ready to start?
Sent down an email to Rod and Cloud of Pipe Centers.
Okay.
They're coming out with a
grade three.
A new tour. Yeah.
Like they have who's the one that said, like, I better run or something?
I don't know.
Like, the you were saying about the cannon, he said something and you...
Oh, that was Dave Martin. He was... I saw that you were going to play and said, I better run and not bother you.
Be a cannon.
Yeah, something. Yeah. All set? Introduce yourself to the judge and tell him what you're going to play.
Hi.
Be careful, there's your head over there.
Oh, okay.
Tell me your name.
I'm Michael.
Okay, Michael.
Michael. Gunn.
Kazmierski?
Yeah.
Kazmierski Gunn? Okay. Let me find your sheet here. And got it? Okay, what tune are you playing?
This one's too far, right?
No, this is your P-Brock.
Oh, sorry. I'm blind, I can't see what you took. I'm doing the Lament for Sir James MacDonald of the Isles.
Okay, just give me a second and then you can start.
Sorry, I didn't know what category I was.
Oh, no, that's okay. Sometimes I don't know where I am.
Okay, you want a tune?
Mm-hmm.
Or just wait till he's ready. Hold on.
Okay then.
Okay.
Thank you.
say thank you.
Okay. Thanks.
All right, I got it.
Excellent.
You're still on the wrong damn page. That was a good tune. I know the tune. I don't remember the name of it.
Lament for Sir James MacDonald.
Sir James MacDonald of the Isles. Yes.
I heard my drones go way out of tune at the end, though.
No, they weren't too bad. Two or three chokes, which is unfortunate.
Yeah.
Two or three good-sized chokes.
Yeah, but like I heard, like they were perfect at the beginning, but at the end of the tune, they were.
Not that bad.
That's okay.
Maybe I should get tapered stocks then. Because I heard that tapered stocks will make sure your pipes are in tune.
That's crap. And they told you that's lying.
You see?
Excuse me.
You want to go to your march?
Yep.
Can you play right away or you want to wait a while?
I want to wait.
You got no wind because you're next, so.
I guess I'll go. What about my neck?
I said you're next whenever you're ready to play.
Oh.
So that's why I'm saying how much time do you need?
Not too much. Just, yeah.